Young Cemetery, where Teddy Roosevelt and his wife are buried. Young's Memorial Cemetery, first set aside as a burial ground in 1658. In memory of Thomas Young's, the first of the family who settled in Oyster Bay. His descendants are in the cemetery. Funeral of Theodore Roosevelt, January 8, 1919. From this spot, the cortege proceeded up the steps on your left to his final resting place on the hill overlooking the bay. And these are the steps. Roosevelt's grave is within the black gated area at the top of the hill. Theodore Roosevelt, recipient of Medal of Honor, Lieutenant Colonel in the U.S. Army during the Spanish-American War,